Kelly Pavlik's from Youngstown, Boom Boom Mancini's from Youngstown, and you're from Youngstown. So first of all, what would you tell Kelly Pavlik, who announced his retirement
first
today?
First off, I want to say you had a great career, and you made all the Youngstown people proud, and you lived up to Youngstown boxing, definitely did. And I just want to say thank you for letting me watch all your fights. My name is Anthony Ross. I don't know if you remember me, but just best of luck in anything you do.
Anthony, this is Pelos Garcia. And what did Kelly Pavlik do to you after you did to him something?
He put a snake in my bag.
A live snake, yeah. A real snake.
Because we were going back and forth with pranks, so he put a snake in my bag.
You gonna miss him at the gym?
You know what? I barely heard about this today. I'm actually gonna text him, you know, see what because I like Kelly, man. Kelly's cool.
He is a cool dude. He gets down.
I'm gonna text him, see what he says. But of course I'm gonna miss him.
But just wanna say that moment you took down Taylor was probably one of the greatest moments in boxing for Youngstown. That was awesome, and you'll always be remembered for that.
They love Kelly Pavlik.
Yeah,
they want him to make a comeback.
Youngstown.
Yeah. They don't want him to retire, Robert.
I don't want him to retire, but it's,
like I said, you know, if that's his decision and he feels his body's not responding, what's he gonna force his body to do something? You know.
Honestly, he was big for our town and everything, and I appreciate you kind of took him out of the trouble.
Well, you know, we did our best, and he did good. Well, you know, those three fights that he had with us, he did awesome.
Yeah.
So, but now that, you know, I talked to him a couple weeks ago, and he had already told me his plans, and I respect him for that. You know, knowing that he's got, you know, $1 million payday against Andrew Ward, and still saying, you know what, he doesn't want to fool his fans, he doesn't want to lie to them, so he's going out like a true champion, and I respect him for that.
Yeah.